watching WGN Morning News at 7.
Good morning, Chicago. I'm Annabella Val around town from Glenview. We are at Wagner Farm, shearing sheep, feeding them, milking cows. And please, whatever you do, don't wake up the pigs. Robin, that's the life.
That's awesome.
And now for around town.
Anna's at historic Wagner Farm. Hello, Anna. Anna.
Hey. It don't matter. How y'all doing? I'm a farm girl this morning. Check it out. I know you've seen this off of Lake Avenue going west. You see all the cows, rain, sleet, or snow. They're out here. This is a working farm. Well, actually, now it's for educational purposes. Is Paul there, Larry and Robin? Is he there?
Yeah, hello.
I know you hate horses. Right. And you always say that they're useless. These are Belgian draft horses. These are working horses. These two horses each weigh 2,000 pounds, and they can pull a school bus.
Ooh. If they did it every day, I'd be impressed.
They could probably do it every day, so don't be unfair. Right. And of course, the reason we're here, well, the cows. When we come back, we'll show you more. Cow's my favorite animal. I don't know if you knew that or if you care, but I'm going to get to milk one coming up around town. And I know Larry loves when I get close to a cow's udder.
Oh, yeah.
If I had a dollar for every time you said that, Anna, really.
Thanks, Anna. But first, I'll check in with Anna around town. Good morning.
Good morning. I'm in Glenview at Wagner Farm. And you know, it's all about chores this morning. This is a working water pump, Larry and Robin. This building is original to the place. It's from 1916 to the farm. And literally, check this out. They have me working the pump. Let's see if I can. And this water is for the cows and any other animal that needs it. I gotta tell you, I've never worked this hard, not even back in the island. Because we have working pumping systems.
Uh-huh.
This is too, am I done? All right, when we come back, we're milking a cow.
All right, we're staying tuned. Thanks, Anna.
I love when she says the island like she was Survivor.
Yeah. She lived in a condo.
Who's at historic Wagner Farm. Hey, Anna.
I am. I love this place. And you know, it's been in Glenview forever. And once it got threatened to be sold so it becomes a beautiful palatial mansion, the neighbors saved it. And now it's a place for education so kids can learn about farm living. I'm here with Todd Price. Good morning, Todd.
Good morning.
So who's our friend here?
This is Gibson the cow.
Gibson the cow. And the cows here are award-winning cows, I've heard.
This one and a lot of the other ones that we have are a pedigreed cow. Mm-hmm. So yeah, they go to the county fair and see how they do there.
And win some medals.
Yes.
So what do kids learn here when they come?
Well, basically that milk doesn't start at the grocery store. There's a step before that.
Really?
Oh, I'm sorry, yes.
So they come in here and you can do it both manually and by a machine too, right?
Right, yeah. The machine that you see around us is a modern milking system.
Right.
But everybody wants to try it by hand like they used to do on the farm.
I want to try it by hand. How do I do it?
All right, if you just come down, this is called the udder, and if you just squeeze, milk comes right out.
There's the milk.
That's all you have
to
do.
But my hands are cold. Won't that freak her?
We'll see.
We'll see?
No,
okay. Oh,
kidding.
Come on. What do you
just
mean?
Kidding.
I'm right next to the hoof.
You're fine.
Okay,
you're fine.
Here we go. Oh, you did it.
And that's all there is to it.
Oh, my God. And how much milk will she give?
This cow's probably giving about 60 pounds a day, thereabouts. And what I think is neat is when you milk it out.
This feels hard. She's really full of milk.
She's
huh?
absolutely full. But when it comes out, it comes out at about 100 degrees.
Really?
Because that's her body temperature.
Hold on. Oh, my God. It's really warm.
Uh-huh.
I'm not going to say how warm it is. The description would not be for morning TV. All right. So that's by hand, but when you do it by machine, you can get a lot more, huh?
Well, I don't get so much more, but I get so much faster. Because it'll take me, if I was to milk it by hand, you know, that's going to take me 20 minutes or more to do each cow.
Exactly.
Do it by machine, I can get it done about 5.
Can I drink this right out of the udder?
Well, it is not pasteurized, and that's what the milk from the store is.
That could make me sick.
Well, if there's any of those bacteria in the tanks, it might, but this is a clean cow.
This is a clean USDA choice kind of cow. All right, the cool thing about it is that if you turn around, everyone here is looking in, because this is what people do. They come here and they watch people like Todd milking the cow and they get all the information. If you need more info about Wagner Farms, you can text us at Around Town. And when we come back, what's new in here? Pretty cool. And it includes brownies and ice cream.
Thanks, Anna.
All right. Hey, Paul.
Hey, guys. It's
Around Town.
Anna's at historic Wagner Farm in Glenview. Hey, Anna.
Hey, good morning. We're here at the parlor. They have have an entire house that you can walk through and learn. It pretty much transports you to the 1920s, and it even has a working kitchen. When you go in here, as she walks by, Sarah's gonna get back in the kitchen. Sarah, what happens in this house?
This is where we cook breakfast mm-hmm. and cook with our school kids. So
exactly.
What we're doing this morning is I've got some bacon and corn cakes cooking up for everybody today because you've been doing such a good job today on our farm.
Thank you.
You need a hearty breakfast.
Yummy. Tell me about the stove.
This is a wood-burning stove.
So can I open here to show it?
Don't touch.
Wait. Don't touch, Anna. It's all from the city. Check it out. That's really neat. And in the wintertime, you do this also, like you have a 1920s menu?
We do, actually. We cook turkey dinners, we cook pot roast, and we cook a traditional German menu. So from November to February.
All right, that's it for now. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Anna.
It's 8:44. We're going around town.
Anna's at the historic Wagner Farm in Glenview. Hello, Anna.
Hey, good morning. We're inside the farm. This is the exhibit hall where it's very interactive. You even get to milk a fake cow. But the cool thing is this milk truck that would pick up the milk cans back in 1925. It's an original. It was donated here. It's pretty, pretty neat. But the new thing here is a treats bar. I love this. Kristen, tell me about this new spot at Wagner Farms.
Well, this is Wagner Farms' very own Art Deco soda fountain.
Oh, cool. So I could actually buy a malt or
We make malts, milkshakes, root beer floats.
I've never really had a malt. Can you whip up a malt?
Absolutely.
Will you tell me what else happens here at Wagner Farm?
Yes, here's a malt cup, nice mm-hmm. and frosty. We get that loaded up with ice cream.
That's vanilla ice cream always?
Vanilla ice cream from Homer's, yep. It always starts out with vanilla. We do about 4 scoops of that.
Is it made with the milk from the cows here?
Unfortunately not.
Oh.
We wish we could, but just comes from Homer's, but that's not too bad either.
No, ice cream is ice cream. I don't care.
The inspiration from this ice cream parlor really came from our milking parlor next door, and mm-hmm. kind of tying in that we are a dairy farm mm-hmm. and kind of showing a space that farm families might have patroned in the 1920s.
Great. Keep going, because we don't have a lot of time, but I got to tell you, the Wagner Farm, when you come here, it's become an educational center about agriculture and farming and way back in the 20s, how everybody lived. And the cool thing is that Glenview has become a very nice town with gorgeous, expensive houses, but they've kept the farm around. It was owned by the Wagners for like over 100 years, and then when everyone said, we should make this condos and gorgeous mansions, everyone voted no, and then Glenview Park District is the one that manages it, and they have school groups here. Can you have like a birthday party here and stuff?
Absolutely, yeah. We have birthday parties, weddings, bar mitzvahs.
Oh.
The space can be rented out for any event you can think of.
Did you put the malt thingy in it? Isn't there like a powder?
There is a malt powder that comes from here. This is an original malt dispenser.
Okay.
And so we added some chocolate sauce.
All right.
Add some milk here. Get this ready to go.
All right, if you need more information about Wagner Farm, you can text us. Keep going, because I want to try it.
Okay.
Even if we're going off the air, I got to try it. This is part of the research, my friend. Thanks for having us. That's around town this morning. Rob and Larry, back to you.
Thanks, Anna. Hey, Paul, a little look at the weather?
Yeah, we're going to see clouds crushing.